shorty and a city morning dead. Had to prove who could run the fastest to win Miss Lucy's hand. Now Dan had all the money and he also had the looks, but shorty must have something, boys, that can't be found in books. Well, cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. That's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. It's you I wanna wed. Now Dan had been in training a week before the race. He made up his mind on shorty, put in second place. And Dan, with his long legs flying, left shorty far behind. Shorty heard him holler out, Miss Lucy, you'll soon be mine. Well, cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. That's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. It's you I want to wed. Shorty, shorty, cut across. That's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. It's you I want to wed. But shorty wasn't worried. There was a smile upon his face. He knew that he was gonna win, 'cause Lucy had fixed a race. And just like that old story about the turtle and the hare, when Dan crossed over the finish line, he found shorty waiting there. Well, cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. That's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, shorty, shorty, cut across. It's you I wanna wed. It's you I wanna wed. It's you I wanna wed. It's you I wanna wed.